Hi, this is Joe Baker. We are here at the PRI show in Indianapolis, Indiana, and today we're going to show you the Comec RV516 valve refacing machine. This is a centerless valve grinding machine. It is grinds off of the stem and no chuck is needed, completely off of the stem. To put a valve in, put it between the steady rest and bring down the steady rest. With the handle opens and closes the three rollers. Very simple to load. Then you adjust the valve to the proper length. The machine uses a coolant system for keeping the valve stem cool. You can use coolant or honing oil. It comes with an 8-inch grinding wheel that is mounted on a hub for easy balance. Easy access to the wheel and to remove and change the hub. Easy dressing is done with your overhead swing arm. Very simple. Can be changed. Very simple and done. The valve angle can be set or changed very easily. It goes from 15 degrees all the way to 60. Loosen up the handle and swing in place and set to the desired angle. The machine is variable speed on valve rotation and on spindle. Valve rotation is adjusted right here. In and out of the valve is adjusted here. Stop of valve into wheel is adjusted here. This is the Comec RV516 valve tipping attachment. You can adjust with coolant, and also you can set the valves to the exact same length. Valves are easily chamfered, then easily tipped to the exact same length with a micrometer feed. Very simple. Now we're going to look at the Comec RV516 control panel. As I said earlier, this is the variable speed control for the valve rotation. Very simple to operate while the valve is in. The next control is the variable speed control for spindle. That way, no matter what the valve material or dimension, you can always get the proper finish. This is the off-on light and your emergency stop. This is off-on on motor for valve rotation. The other off-on switch is for your coolant. We are showing the machine on the PRI on the optional cabinet. In conclusion, the Comec RV516 will give you many, many years of grinding quality centerless valves with no problems. If you need further assistance, please call Joe Baker Equipment Sales or Comec directly. Remember, with all Comec equipment, once the job is done, be sure to get the money.